This artisan applies the reagent onto a person's hands. Once it dried, he lifts this sculpted mixture from them. Then the bandaged mold is carefully placed inside a drying machine. The craftsman then cut open the encasing plaster, revealing a hand model of unparalleled accuracy. And the 3D printer renders the scanned model into tangible pieces, a perfect recreation of a real hand.